Through flesh and blood, he fought for victory.